Take your places over there.
Frank, what are you doing?
We're looking for models, right?
Yeah. I went on a stud hunt. I came back with beefcakes.
What are you talking about, Frank? I'm the male model.
Rex. Rex.
What's Rex for? We don't need Rex.
Yes, take your shirt off.
Oh, come on. You don't need to take your shirt off, Rex. Oh, well, okay. Well, if you're looking for that,
then... Now that.
That's what you want.
That is what you call a stallion.
That is a stallion.
I didn't know you guys were looking for a stallion. I'm a stallion, so
ooh.
That's...
Ooh, Dennis. Do you think Frank's got a point here?
I don't think he has a point. I'm a stallion.
Ugh. All right, this is messy. Look, buddy, 2003 Dennis. Okay, he was grade A prime beefcake. No one is disputing that. He was a stallion. But 2008 Dennis is in decline. Take a look at Rex here. That is a body that just won't quit. Now, I bet if you pop those pants off, you're going to find a bird that just won't quit either. And I think that'll come in handy in this situation. I think the problem here is that your body quit. Your bird quit. And unfortunately, it's no longer legit.
What the hell are you talking about? My bird?
All right, let's get back.